Sir,
Sudarshan, I thank the young and energetic minister for his giving an honest answer, saying that 6 airports built at a cost of 5,260 crores has been handed over to private parties. I would like to know from the Honourable Minister if the name of such private party is Adani, and if so, whether they are being given any further airports to bolster their kitty. I would like an honest answer. Please, you are disturbing the minister. He is replying. What is this?
Please.
Whether the name of the 6 concessioners is Adani, and whether they are being given any further airports for their benefit. Sir, I asked a simple question, not a complicated question. Is as to who these 6 airports were given to. The minister is very intelligent. He has started the question.
Okay, now
my question comes now. Actually, you may know that the Niti Aayog and the Department of Economic Affairs, they had recommended that not more than 2 airports to the same entity should be given. Now, with this 6 airports, the total number of airports in the Adani kitty becomes 8, including the Mumbai airport, which they obtained at gunpoint.
Maniya Mantri ji.
Now, sir, my question.
Question
ho gaya aapka. Let me formulate the question. I want to know, and I may say that workers in all these airports opposed the privatization. Sir, earlier, Kolkata and Chennai.
Sir, India.